So we are here for the Seamless Surge. We're at 27-2. We're taking on the Kansas City Majestics. We're in 27th place. We're 13-15. They are 2 games behind the top seed. They'll probably need to win like 3-4 games in order to make it to that, but at least a 16 spot. What about, you know what? Let's start here. So let's go. It kind of not many games until later. There is not. Oh, I'm just got a little too underneath the hoop. And so far, it's a low for both teams. No scoring here. And there's the first point to the Vikings City. And there's the miss. So wow, neither team playing great, but playing their best ball. And there's finally a point. 2-2 by the Surge. Well, when I turn on. The best defender. Another two of them. And there's another two. Set out of bounds. Kansas City did. This is me. Another rebound shot. So now it's 4-2. Now in the corner here, tied at 4 apiece, and finally, when it was on, they get 7-4. Yeah, there's turnover. Guess I have a missed timing. I don't know if they're slow, this first quarter. Let's see. Really just took them on. Can't see the team. Just, and now there's just showing them. They're 22-6 here. And there is a foul here. 2-3 throws here. There's Surge, and there's one, and then two. And a fine, and they get a deep shot, 24-9. And there's luck. Another defense here. Ooh, and a miss. And And there's a three. And now it's my second game, so after a storming third, second quarter.
And that's the game that's been for the Monarchs. Wide open net. Between the quarters. And the last shot was really interesting, but do well. But
no, it's 29-9 here. No, it's 29-11 here. No, it's 32-13 here. So it's a 19-point lead here. I mean, the lead really does not mean much. Late. I mean, it just looks a little better for the Monarchs. Or maybe it does look a little better that they were able to get some hits late. And then some people might think, oh, the lead should have been this. But then, you might be just not too concerned. Late. And yeah, they're not super concerned late. And there's that 34-2 in the surge win over the Monarchs. 6 goals, 6 wins, 1 block, 5 rebounds, 2 steals, 5 blocks, 7 rebounds, 4 steals, 7 blocks, 7 rebounds, 2 points, 2 goals, 3 triples, 4 blocks. And the possession 55-45 in clearance two. So surge is winning down. Number 22. They have to take on the San Diego Soul, who are San Diego Soul are 12-17 here. They are 4 games back from the 16th spot, so they have to take a lot of work to get to the cup playoffs. Probably at least win 6-7 in a row, so. But we will see here. So we will see you next time for the San Diego Soul at 3-0-17 against the 28-2. Same search.